Do you want to pause printing in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You may need to pause an ongoing print job on your Windows 11 device in many situations. Pausing printing in Windows 11 halts the print job without cancelling it entirely. This provides users with flexibility and control over their print jobs. Here is how you can do that. Let's get started. Method 1. Pause printing using the taskbar. Right-click on the print queue notification on the taskbar. Click on the Open All Active Printers option. Here, right-click on the print job and select Pause. Method 2. Pause printing using Windows settings. Press Windows plus I to open settings. Navigate to Bluetooth and devices, then select Printers and Scanners. Here, select your printer and click on Open Print Queue. Right-click on the print job you want to stop and select Pause. In Windows 11, 24H2 and later, you can also pause print jobs here from Settings. Open Windows Settings, then select Bluetooth and Devices, then Printers and Scanners. Now open the printer's properties. Click on Additional Printer Settings and then click the Pause button against Printing. For detailed methods, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.